See, while I agree that they are inconsequential as students and whatever they say should be ignored, at one level, it's quite reasonable. But what is worrisome is the legitimacy they gather and the snowball effect you see. From JNU, it went to Osmania, it went to Jadavpur University, and suddenly you saw some kind of a campus uprising, a gathering storm. And what you had, not just few stray students, you had faculty members joining them, addressing them, that India was never one country. You know, there's this lady called Nivedita Menon in JNU. So you have elements in faculty, you have elements, of course, within the student organization. ISA, self-admittedly, is the voice of Maoist insurgents in Chhattisgarh. They celebrate the massacre of more than 24 CRPF personnel in Sukma. You know, so it is not one stray slogan. There is a tapestry of events. There are posters, there are speeches, there are celebrations, there are events, then there are press conferences, then there are public meetings, and suddenly it seems acceptable, normal. Bharat tere tukde honge, inshallah, inshallah. If it becomes the new normal, can you imagine? I will only give you one example. Some of you may think it is incomparable. Muhammad Ali Jinnah, when he called for Pakistan, he gave a deadline. 16th of August 1946, said, please accept the demand for Pakistan, otherwise there will be direct action. Nobody knew what direct action meant, because Muhammad Ali Jinnah, who was for decades in Congress and after that more than 10 years in Muslim League, and this was the period of anti-colonial movement in India, not for even an hour was even once formally arrested. He did not ever go to jail. This leader, when he calls for a direct action, obviously people will wonder, what is it that he's, you know, hinting about? Maybe there is a protest, there is some gherao, there is some rasta roko, there is public meeting, whatever else. But Calcutta woke up to a 72-hour spiraling violence that led to worst ever massacre in the city. It's called the Great Calcutta Massacre. Go Google it and you will know what happened. Thousands were cut down. From 16th of August, which was the first riot for Pakistan movement in India, by 14th of August 1947, which means 2 days short of a year, Pakistan was a reality. It started with a slogan in which those who raised the slogan did not believe it was viable. Jinnah supposed to have then mocked and said, I created Pakistan on my typewriter. So seemingly outlandish things, unbelievable, incredible things, assume a momentum of their own. When you do, then you cannot exercise any control. You just sit back and see what is happening. It unleashed so much violence, it unleashed so much mayhem that Congress said, Jaan chhodo, Pakistan lo jao. 4 June ko meeting hoti hai, Viceroy, Muslim League aur Congress mein. Aur tab Pakistan ki demand firmly accept ho jati hai. Ek pura ka pura mulk taksim ho jata hai, us slogan par, jo ki ek maximalist slogan tha, kisi tarah ke len den ke liye, negotiation ke liye. तो इन चीजों को हल्के में लेना भी एक बहुत बड़ा रिस्क है. इससे हमको गुरेज करना चाहिए.
थैंक यू. द पेनल्टीमेट,
आई थिंक देयर हैज टू बी क्लैरिटी. आप उसको हल्का ना लें, आप उसे काउंटर करें. लेकिन मेरा कहना बड़ा सिंपल है कि जो थॉट्स होते हैं, हर किसी के दिमाग में अलग तरह के थॉट्स होते हैं. थॉट्स कांट बी पुलिस्ड, should not be policed, and no state has ever succeeded in successfully policing thoughts if the thoughts have some purchase among, or thoughts have the fuel to go far. Thoughts to be countered, you are good idea, आई ऑल्सो डिसग्री विद दीज थॉट्स. इफ एनीबडी सेज भारत के टुकड़े होंगे, माई रिस्पॉन्स मे बी टू लाफ के ठीक है कर ले टुकड़े. आई गेट कॉल्स फ्रॉम पाकिस्तानी टीवी चैनल्स सेइंग जी अरुंधति रॉय तो कह रही है कश्मीर दे दो, आप क्यों नहीं देते. फिर मैं कहता हूँ आप उनसे ले लो, राइट. आई मीन आई कैन से अच्छा उसको जेल में डालो कहने के लिए, पर मैं कहता हूँ उनसे ले लो, उनके पास कश्मीर है तो उनकी पॉकेट में. मैंने कहा मेरी पॉकेट में तो नहीं है, उनकी पॉकेट में तो आप उनसे ले लो, मुझसे क्यों बात कर रहे हो. यू कैन हैव अ डिफरेंट रिएक्शन. थॉट्स हैव टू बी काउंटर्ड विद थॉट्स इवन ऑन कैंपसेस. सो वेदर इट्स ABBP, वेदर इट्स एनी अदर पार्टी और एनी अदर ग्रुप, यू काउंटर दीज थॉट्स देयर, यू काउंटर इट एज स्ट्रांगली एज यू वॉन्ट. आप जितना उनसे भी ज्यादा स्लोगन शाउट करें, बट टू यूज द पुलिस एंड द स्टेट इज ए स्लिपरी स्लोप, बिकॉज वंस दैट स्टार्ट वन द मोमेंट पुलिस और द स्टेट एक्ट्स एनीबडी, यू गिव देम लेजिटिमेसी एंड यू मेक देम अंडर डॉग्स.